everyone. My name is Sudhit. I'm studying in second year. Now, recite the poem The Sun, written by Garrett Lancaster. Don't you think the sun is bright? I wonder where it goes at night. Does it sleep or does it hide? Or it's the moon, its other side. Does it hide behind the hills? Late at night it outside chills. Do you think it needs rest? From all that warming it does bash. Could it even have a house? Maybe in London or even in Rome. Or does it just float around, moving slowly from town to town? So the sun goes round and round. Spreading sunshine